In a health alert, anyone who left the state this Labor Day weekend is under travel advisory rules. Per the Centers for Disease Control's updated guidance, unvaccinated people returning from any state except Vermont are advised to get tested 3 to 5 days after returning home. The recommendation is to self-quarantine for 7 days, even if the test results are negative. Those who prefer not to get a COVID test are advised to quarantine for 10 days.